Hey everyone, and welcome to the last round of 3v3 in the last week, Final Fight, Grand Arena, on the Super Bowl Sunday. I'm Renard the Fox, and I have a fight for the crown against today's opponent, Kitets, from a Russian guild, which I can't pronounce. So on the fleets, you can see he has a rebel fleet with quite good Geonosians, and in accordance to his GG profile, he is using them usually in the offense. Same applies for all these relict characters, where he tries to be very efficient, and then he is setting usually all the G12 stuff in defense. And yeah, as I said, I checked his GG profile, and in principle, as far as I could see for the front rows, because there were not that many opponents who could clear him, it looks like as... Oh, and he's already attacking. Interesting. Very nice, very nice. All right, my Geo's trash, so doesn't matter. So yeah, he has the Darth Revan team, not that thick one. He has CLS, he has Night Sisters. So then he has also Geos. Then we have a Bastila team and a Dooku team. And we are going to start as usual. Oh no, we are going to start with a Malak solo today against the Bastila team. And let's go. So I think we should go after him first. Of course we do dodge. Why shouldn't we? So then tenacity down. And ah, come on. Not hitting. All right, coming closer. So important to get Qui-Gon as quick as possible out. So his double assists do not have any effect. And while Luminara is feared, we take care of Bastila and try to remove her extra protection and her stunts, which is pretty annoying. Tenacity down also here. And coming closer, yeah, yeah. Go for it. Shock her. And delete her. So 56. So next up, I'm going to use CLS here, because I think that might be somewhat necessary before we go with our Treya team in. So, have I been right? Dooku Separatists. Okay, Dooku Separatists. And I want really to have Dooku as quick out as possible. Goodbye. Stun him. Ah, no stun. Let's try to stun him. No stun. Okay, then let's finish him off. Increase the... Alright, he is stunned, which is beautiful. Critical chance up. Ah, come on, no stun. I hate it. Okay, take you out anyhow. Unfortunately, Chewie was blind and dazed, so no supports here. So want really to leave the good teams to see what's on the rear and react in accordance to that. Sith trio. Ah, let's quick speed check. I think it was... I was in advantage. Yeah, but just to be on the safe side, don't miscalculate that one. Yeah, we should be quite good. Yeah, that should work. That should work. So, Sith Trio. Let's send him in. So, isolate him. Increase the cooldowns as usual. And let's try to get some. No pain for him so far. Okay. Treya, stay with me. Okay, heal immunity. Not that good. Okay, we lost Treya. Not that good. Definitely not good. Okay, this is going to be a problem. This is a problem. Okay. Oh, come on. Annihilate him. Okay. Increase the cooldowns. All right. Oof. This was horrible. So we need to regain some banners somewhere here. So what do we have? We have Phoenix, we have a GG. We have some pretty basic rebels. Yeah, Phoenix rebels. So doesn't look too scary so far. I think just we have everything right. We're going to Padme the Separatists with Jango. JKR on Grievous. JTR on the Rebels. Let me think of what else do we have. Oh, I have gas. What are we going to use against these funny little rebels? Let me check what we have still left. So we have Darth Revan, we have JKR, we have Padme, JTR, Separatists. Oh, we have Empire. We have our Empire. I think this is something we should use for the Night Sisters. We have also gas. Okay, that's good. So what did we say? We say JKR. We say Padme. So that leaves Darth Revan and gas for the front. All right. I think I have the idea how we are going to do that. So Darth Revan mirror, gas against the Night Sisters, and Empire against the Rebels. So gas. So get that to you all. All right. You're out. Heal him up. All right. The thing is, I want to see what fleets we have on the rear. That's the most important, because I hope I didn't miscalculate that one. So Darth Revan mirror. One, two, 3, 4. Ah, don't be that nasty. Ability block? Ah, no ability block. Then squish her out. So, alright, 53, I'll take it. So, and Empire here. So we should start with our bonus turn. Alright. Enter the Merciless. Kill her. Ability block him. Ability block him. Another Force Crush. Take him out. This is not going to take him out. Ability block again. Ah, come on, don't steal my banners. Shock him. Beautiful. Fracture him, just to be on the safe side. And we should have 54. Here we go. Alright, we got the Executrix. We're good. We're good. So I can go with my Rebel Fleet in. Yeah, you hear it right. Rebel Fleet. I put my Malevolence Negotiator in the defense, and that was my hope that he is going to use his standards. So he might have some trouble to be somewhat efficient by banners. So we were now with Grievous. Were we with Grievous? Just don't want to make any misplays now, because this is also about efficiency. And he shouldn't be under stealth, so we can directly target him down. Come on, come on, come on. Let's get the foresight up. Take him out. Work on B1. Who needs it? No one. Just get him out. Let's save that one. Alright. Can we daze him? No, we can't. Get the foresight again up. Thanks. Take your turn. Excellent. Give it to you. Give it to you. 54. Thank you. So then, pat me these guys here. And we definitely need to go after Asajj, as she is beside Django, the main damage dealer. Okay, Newt starts with the extortion. Let's cleanse up. Mass attack her out. Goodbye. Alright. First of all, we do take Django out. Ah, come on. Take him out. That. So let's pay back first. Pay back. Another payback, payback. Retribution. Cleanse them all up. Hit number one. Bloody extortion. 51. So, on this or on the other ones above the they look with gear 8 a little bit weaker. So what I'm going to do here is the resistance feat. It's about double ray. and Finn. No BB-8, we should be good enough. So she, no, we turn your turn meter off, we get you, thank you, get you stunned, and get you out. Get you out, stun you, thank you, cleanse up once again, remove turn meter, and ah, what was that? Alright, we're good. So, last team here, Separatists. Let's send them in. And let's get the weapon tech on Newt. Get the med pack on the Count. Get the shock on you. Extortion on you. And give a ability block to you. Ah. Stun is also always appreciated. All right, here we go. Ability block him again. Ah, unfortunately not. Get the extortion on him. Let's shock him. Goodbye. So hopefully we can, we can't, oh, we can stun him at least. So let's increase his cooldowns and get the ability block out, same for him. More extortion. And get you out, 54, once again. Beautiful. So let's try to one-shot the fleets with rebels. It was 330 somewhat. So we go in with rebel. Come on. You. Bigs, enforcement. So, hopefully it's going to work out. I didn't bring Biston first in because the main problem I have is my Biston is trash. Alright, let's try to get some basics out. Alright, looking good. Ah, almost out. Get him out. All right. Let's get Biggs in the front line. Call to assist. All right, first reinforcement. Not that great. Let's bring in... Was that? That's Cassian. Let's bring the Y-Wing in. Get shield disruption on. Ah, didn't work. Alright, then let's try to get him out as quick as possible. Alright, the next taunt up. Taunt dispel. No, unfortunately not. Let's get this down and heal them up a little bit. AOE. Another AOE. So we got Hera's ship out, working slowly through. Now we bring Biston in for the turn meter. So next one out, I think Biggs will not survive. Wiggle wiggle. And basic. Come on. Ah. Hilarious. We're really doing small steps, but we are proceeding, we're proceeding. We're good, we're good. Shield disruption. Yeah, Biggs, come on, stay alive, buddy. We're almost there. And here we go. 65. My best banner score, although I didn't use the negotiator. That's hilarious. But 2307. So he did attack only my geos, and that was it. So this is quite strange, but I think he will still come back, because as you saw, he has quite a bunch of teams left. I hope that he's not going to pass my negotiator, or at least will lose a lot of banners. Except the Geonosian fight, everything went really well, so I'm quite happy with that. And yeah, I'll keep you updated how he's going to do. Maybe there will be a surprise. No one knows, but we will see. We will see. Will still be interesting. Has a very good, solid roster. So, double Wraith Heat. Here we go. I'll take it. So, one more squad arena fight. Fleet arenas are difficult in the next 2 days to have 7 more wins, because within the top 20 it's really hard to get something done. The fleet arena with that resistance feat is not doable, because I don't have Raze Millennium Falcon. But yeah, nevertheless, I hope you enjoyed again today's fight. Wish you good luck for your fights, which are going to come up. Enjoy the Super Bowl later. Have a nice day. In case of any questions, feel free to leave them below. Or leave a thumbs up and a comment below, however you like. Talk to you later. Bye bye.